guys, welcome back. Fahzman here. In this video, I am going to show you how you can see the password hidden under Asterisk. Browsers always hide passwords behind Asterisk or dots to ensure no person can steal your password. However, sometimes you may want the password to be visible. Maybe you have made a mistake while writing the password and now you want to see the mistake to correct it, or you have forget the saved password. You can easily see password hidden under Asterisk on Facebook, Gmail, Yahoo, Twitter or any login page. So let's get started. At website login page, right click on the password box and click on inspect. You will now notice the document inspector window will open with codes. You only need to focus on the blue highlighted part to reveal the password. And all you have to do is double click on the password and replace the word password with text. Hit enter. Now you can easily see the password under the Asterisk. So you can use it across all browsers including Internet Explorer, Firefox and Safari. In the case of Internet Explorer, press F12 to open the developer tools window and then press Ctrl plus B to activate the element selection mode. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe our channel for more tips and tricks. Comment down below what you think about this. I would love to hear your feedback and thank you so much for watching.